Well, as you'll see in this video, we've got the eaves run all the way down one side of the building. Still got a little bit to do on the gable end trim. But all the panels are finished on the lower hip. Get a good pan of that. You'll see we got the eaves run most of the way down on the other side of the building. A couple guys showed up, so we figured we'd take advantage of this and put all the panels for the top hips up on the roof. Well, for a couple of minutes, because my phone rings, I don't have my leather gloves on that I've had on the whole time, and my helper decides to swing a piece of panel, metal panel, around into the wind, which he loses control of it, fires it right into my face, and so I have to instinctively put my hand up, and it cuts me right to the bone. And also cuts the nerve in my finger, so my half my finger is completely dead on the end. And so we're headed to the hospital. And about 6-7 stitches on the inside and 4 or 5 on the outside, I get closed all back up and I have to have surgery. Try to reattach the nerve in my finger January 9th, but anyway, but you know how a guy is, doesn't pay attention to the doctor's advice. He takes and tapes the hell out of it with duct tape, and we're back on the roof tomorrow.